here we have the brand new Xperia Z2. It's our new flagship device, coming with a 5.2-inch IPS display. It has a beautiful aluminum frame, glass on the front and on the back. You can see the 20-megapixel camera on the back side. You can see the beautiful aluminum power buttons, the dedicated camera button. We have two stereo speakers, so one here, one here. We have a microphone over here and over here. And we have a magnetic charging connector over here. If we open this one, you can see SIM card and MHL 3.0 slot. And on the other hand, we have a micro USB plug, which is able to support up to 128 gigabyte cards. When we deep dive, it's waterproof, like the previous version, so you can go swimming with it for 30 minutes at 1.5 meter depth. And we have, of course, our beautiful UI on top of it, and especially the 4K video recording is totally new to the Xperia Z2. So you can take beautiful 4K videos and would be able to output that video on your 4K TV with the MHL 3.0 cable natively. Also, you have additional new features like time shift video, where you could record videos with 120 frames per second. So if I record a video, I could easily catch some fast movements, for example, if I slow it down, and could slow down different parts of that video. So you will see that it goes now in really slow motion, and then it goes fast again, and then it goes slow again. So you can define those areas by yourself, and it also slows down the sound. And then you can easily save the video and have it as a memory on your device. Additionally, we also have some background defocus applications and augmented reality for photo and video. But I will also show you a little bit of the creative effects, which are really the favorite of all Instagram and Facebook users today. So we try the old film. We go into the movie, and as we speak, we could change the video look and feel. We could go into the settings and maybe go to this one and then change the saturation of the whole video as we speak, and change back the settings. Go maybe into where is it? The bullseye, and have everything as a bullseye, and then stop the video and have all those changes done inside the video. This is really a cool feature for me because I'm interested in video. We also have some additional applications in our camera menu, like background defocus or implementation for Vine, or time shift burst, where we can shoot 61 pictures in 2 seconds. And at the end of the day, the whole device is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 801, coming with 2.3 gigahertz, 16 gigabytes of internal memory, and 3 gigabytes of RAM.